Okay, hello. I'm Cherokee. And this is my Read With Me segment of my channel. I am currently reading Dandapani, The Power of Unwavering Focus. And let's begin. Hopefully you have a good book. There's a little ASMR in the background. Someone's running their AC or something. And then there's the low hum. I don't know if you can hear it on camera. It's the low hum of my fan. And I'm going to be reading for about 1 hour. You know, what's interesting about focus and concentration is just like vibration, it can wax and wane, it can come and go. You know, and I think too, when I was younger, it was so easy for me to stay focused on whatever the task was. And now I'm relearning it. And one of the ways I'm relearning focus and concentration is through reading. So technically, I read every day, but in this segment, it's about like a book like this, you know, not like something that's educational, you know, not, you know, I like to do a lot of research and things like that. Not that kind of reading, but just an actual book in my hands and just be absorbed in the book and that kind of thing. It's really been helping me to retrain myself to focus in other ways, which is what this book talks about, how to bring that power of focus into your everyday life and activities. That he calls rituals. Did I not just say this yesterday? You can look at the mind as a muscle that you want to develop. I just said this yesterday. True. Patience, depending on how you look at it. So much more could happen. relinquishes its airborne capacity. Okay. Okay. One, finish what you start. Two, finish it well beyond the competition. Yes. Mm-hmm. God. Okay. We're going to continue developing the willpower that we're doing this time. This is something. All right, I'm going to stop here. It's 59 minutes and 40 seconds. Close enough. Wow, let me tell you, this is such a valuable book. I can't wait to do a formal review. And I make my little highlights and little notes. There's a couple reasons why I do that. Number one, I do have his app, which is immensely valuable if you want to focus on concentration. If you're trying to build habits or whatever. And as I go through the app, I've often wished that I could have, I mean, there's so many gems and jewels within the app, and I can't always remember which chapter and which segment of each chapter it's in. And there's a lot of reminders of that in this book. So it's hugely valuable, because I feel like if I just want like some quick reminders, I can just open up my book and look for the highlighted areas and just review those real quick. And it'll remind me, since I have his app, it will remind me of the more in-depth discussions I had. Although the book is pretty expansive with its explanations of things, like you're not going to be questioning things. Or I don't think you'd be having many questions after reading. It's pretty detailed and tells stories and things like that. Anyway, my time is up. So, have a good night. Hopefully you had a good reading session too. Hopefully you're reading something fun. Or interesting. All right. Have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow.